Hi everyone, and here's our devotional for Saturday, March 2nd, 2019. Speak to one another with psalms, hymns, and spiritual songs. Sing and make music in your heart to the Lord. Ephesians 5:19 NIV. I feel that I am more effective at reaching people's hearts when I sing. There is such a healing that comes from music. The Lord puts a song in my heart that helps me through each situation, which enables me to rejoice and go through it without becoming discouraged. I am renewed and strengthened as I sing the songs that the Lord puts in my heart, and others are blessed and encouraged by them as well. Praise God for that. And since we're on the topic, I just got done saying this to Jeff. But there are songs that God gives me, and then there are songs that, you know, other people sing. You know, I'm just going to be real honest. The new songs that are out today, I mean, you know, we actually do those at my church for worship, and I'm like, ugh, I don't want to do that song, you know. But I've come to appreciate those songs, and the lyrics to those songs are amazing. And just lately with things that have been going on, it's been amazing how God has used some of these new songs in my heart to either give me comfort or calm me down or just help me. It's just really amazing that he's using something that I thought was, I don't want to hear this. You know, God can use whatever. It's just, it's us that would put him in a box. But he can use whatever he wants to use. Praise God. So anyway, enough rambling for now. And may the Lord bless you all and be with you till tomorrow.